What's going on, guys? In this video we are going to see how to solve a second order different homogeneous differential equation. Here we have a second order homogeneous differential equation. The first thing is we have to write this characteristic equation. The characteristic equation for this one is, for instead of y double prime we replace that one with r square. So if it's second order, it's square. If it's first order, it's just one power. And if it's zero order, there's nothing. Okay, so this is going to be just 4r square minus 5r. And here we don't have any order, it's zeroth order, so this is just the coefficient. That's equal to zero. Now we have to factor this one. There are three kind of situation you can have. You can have equal real roots, and you can have distinct real roots, you can have complex numbers. Based on that, our final general solution is going to change, like it is different for each of these conditions. Now let's see what are we getting from this one. If you factor this one, you will get 4r plus 3. Times r minus 2, that's equal to 0. So from this one we can find out r value is going to be negative 3 by 4, and this r value is going to be plus 2. Here we have distinct real roots, so the general solution of the differential equation is going to be in this pattern. Y is equal to, first we have to put a constant, c1 e power, whatever the value we have for r, we just put it as power, minus 3 over 4 multiplied by x, plus another constant, e power, and we put this one as our power and multiply by this x value, right? And this is the general solution for this differential equation. There are three different conditions, and if you want to know how to do those things, I made videos on that. I put it in my playlist, so you can watch that too. And don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.